Alrighty then, what's up guys, Overeem's Gamer, welcome back with another episode of NHL 17. What's up guys, of course Overeem's Gamer here, and welcome back with another episode of the playoff series continuing round 3. As you know it is game 5. I can end it right here tonight you guys, in game 5 in the Joe against the Philadelphia Flyers. You guys, hope you guys are enjoying the playoff series so far. And cheering on my Wings to victory. We're just closely fighting our way, and hopefully we will not lose tonight or this round. That would be freaking amazing. I'm going to shoot for getting that puck for 2 years in a row. Of course, I'll be doing that on my PS4. I'll be shooting way past the goals I will be able to go beyond. But don't worry, you guys. I'll be doing that often. I also will be starting, I'll also live stream my NHL 17 team on Twitch. I'm going to be doing that for the next season and for the whole season. So if you guys would like to stick around for that, please do. Just to see how well we do. But only the next season. And if we get the cup the next season, the second season of my NHL 17 team on my Xbox One, I'll continue to live stream until... for another one more season, and we'll see. But otherwise, and then I'm going to move to my PS4 and I'm going to do it on there instead, because the live stream to YouTube is better than Twitch. But I can still upload these as a video to Twitch, to YouTube. But it just, like I said, it's just another thing to do, but it's not bad. You guys are now going to get the notifications of me live streaming to Twitch, so please keep updating that. You guys will get that notification. I will be doing a live stream right after this game 5 on NHL 16. So hope you guys do stick around for that. If I lose tonight, I'll do game 6 right after. So hope you guys do stick around for that. But anyways, let's get started here. Like I said, remember hit that like button guys if you guys do like this video. If not, dislike it. Do what you guys want to do. But I hope you're both enjoying. Anyway, don't forget to follow LuisTheGamer55. He's freaking awesome, you guys. Subscribe to him, as always, in the link description below. And, of course, Iron Overeem if you want to. But you don't have to. It's up to you guys. Let's just say that. But anyways, subscribe to those guys down there. They're freaking awesome. As always, don't forget to comment in the comment section below. What other games you guys want me to live stream to Twitch to upload to YouTube? Tell me in the comment section below, because that will eventually go on YouTube. So, but anyways, hope you guys enjoy that. I'll be using my mic. But hopefully, like I said, that's why I'm doing an NHL 16, to make sure how well it does on picking up my voice. Overall, the game did alright on the live streaming part. It's just the voice, and did not pick everything that I said in the live stream. And that's one thing, too, is the mic is way up there. Way above, it's on top of the TV, so. And I'm, like, back here, so it's a little bit harder to hear me 100% all the time. Because I have to speak very, very loudly compared to my mic being right next to my mouth. So I'm going to try that instead, and I might do that from further on live streams to Twitch at least. And of course for my PS4 probably too. To make life easier, why not? But anyways, let's get started with the game anyway, no matter how. We're going to get it all the way up there. Because nobody's here, just me right now, so why not crank it up? And if you guys seem to turn down just a little bit, don't be surprised. But hopefully we won't have to. Alright, anyways, hope you guys do enjoy the game. Pray for my Wings to win game 5. Let's just say that. It's a very good song, too. Hope you guys do enjoy the game. Come on, Wings, let's go.
Everyone, along with Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we have a situation here where a series might end tonight. Put yourself in the position of the team facing elimination. They're away from their home fans. It can't be easy.
It is not, Doc. And I think talking to the team and the coaching staff is that I think that they're in a pretty good place. They realize that there is no tomorrow. Sometimes players and coaches react a little bit differently when their backs are against the wall. And certainly for this team, they are up against it. Philadelphia's got to lay it all on the line in this elimination game.
They have to play on their toes. They need to dictate the terms. They cannot be on their heels or their season will be over.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Jimmy Howard, Ogdensburg, upstate New York, a Maine Black Bear, a Grand Rapids Griffin, a U.S. Olympian, and remembered best for this emblem, Detroit Red Wings. Steve Mason is a big man in goal, 6'4", over 215 pounds, a right-hand catching netminder from Oakville, Ontario. All he did his rookie year in Columbus was lead the NHL in shutouts with 10. That also got him the Calder Trophy for Rookie of the Year.
All right, here
another
we go.
Terrific night of hockey here. Larkin's the starting center for the Red
Larkin. What happened to Zetterberg? We changed the...
Along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich, and this playoff game is underway. Looking to Vanek. Nope, that pass escaped back over the blue line, so everyone has to get back. Possession reestablished by Green.
Ah, fuck. All right, you guys, I don't know, man. It looks like Philadelphia's really in their game. Oh, shit.
What magic to even get the shot away.
Oh, no, that's not a good start right there. No.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Big drive. And a good job in the goal crease.
I do that just to freeze the puck. Don't worry. It's not a penalty.
We went about our day today. Nowhere you can turn in this city without seeing the home team's colors flying, walking over to the rink. Everybody was pumped, wearing their jerseys, wanting to get inside.
About the flashing guys.
Okay,
I'm
Ray,
not sure about
you.
That.
Still has control up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Tries to get it on net. And possession snapped up by Nielsen. Thomas Tatar has it here, native of the Czech Republic and a second round pick. Wonderful save. Pass comes to him from the crease.
Oh, frick.
And the pickup. Oh, what a great keep. Puck gathered in by DeKaiser. One timer. Trying to go to Shannon. Snapping a pass to Gudas. That play went offside. Over 4 minutes played here in the first. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. The Red Wings with a center ice faceoff win. Into the end of attack. Got in the way of that one. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Ooh. It's intense right there.
An excellent glove stop on a relatively easy shot, but he's in perfect position to make any type of save.
Sorry about the flashing, guys. I can't really do that right now. Hopefully it kind of goes away. I don't know why it does that, so that's why I'm planning to live stream instead, because you guys are going to have a clear vision that you're in. And you guys will still be able to see. And this time you guys will be able to see.
So,
better everything. Let's just say that. And no freaking doing what it's doing, you know? Doing that flashing crap. I think it does that because of the lighting, you know, because it's a rink. And so it's bright. You know, it's got that white.
He gains the zone.
And it could be the fuzzy of the screen, too.
Keeps it going behind the goalie. Shot on. Terrific stop, but it's loose. Wrist shot. Can't get it on net. Here's one of those times where you look at the net, you're, oh, stick save.
Oh!
Shot on.
Oh, shit. All right. Dolphins definitely coming back. You could tell.
Some shots, only one goal.
You don't want to go down.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net. Philadelphia's got another face
on. Come
on,
Andy.
Passing one off now to McDonald. Waits from the corner. And it's good pickup. Keeps it going through the center zone. Let's it fly. Oh, tremendous stop by Mason.
Whoa.
Awfully confident after
after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye
contact. Come on, Anthony. You got to win a face-off.
Over 7 minutes have gone by.
It's a must.
Philadelphia's up in this game.
Come on, Anthony. What the frick?
To Vanderbilt.
Man,
oh, man. Philadelphia's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Let's it go. Outstanding save. Holding a great chance. Shoots. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. Anthony Seu's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. The Red Wings wheel one ahead up the wing.
I think they pronounced it right this time. I don't know. Hard to tell. It's Anthony Seu, so maybe they did.
Possession taken up.
I can't remember. I gotta listen to it again.
Still have control in their own end. And they are in. Wristed one. A marvelous pass stop on a great opportunity.
Wait.
Howard's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Where's Hank? Oh, that's right. Well, he was out that one game, but I don't know if he was out
forever.
Solid,
clean win. Good job with the stick.
He better not be, because I need him.
To Giroux. Oh, and he's hammered.
Whoa, pick yourself up off the route. Well, that is a big hit.
Now it's directed to Nyquist. Onside. Takes a shot. Sticked away. The Flyers up the wing are moving the puck.
A breakaway chance.
That rush is broken. Let's it go. Score!
Motherfricker. Dude, they're kicking my ass. Shit. Alright. We gotta get in our program here. Come on.
And the faceoff's won. To Reed.
No, what the fuck are you doing? Dumbass.
Up the wing, he continues possession. Grabbed by Cronwall.
Or are my wings getting some momentum? Oh, shit.
That's attempted.
No, it's hard to say.
Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Shoot. Got in the way of that one, too. Philadelphia's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. The Wings go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize.
No.
Delzato's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. One timer, and it's driven away again. Marched narrowly inside, and there is one for the highlight reel.
I know it's a great stop, but if you're the shooter, you have to elevate that puck.
Woo!
And the puck now possessed by Smith. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pointed to Smith.
No!
No! Gotta get it on net!
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
A shot. Terrific save off the redirect. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared.
Oh, come on, asshole. Really?
The Red Wings carrying it along the boards. Snaps it on goal. Got his stick on.
Move, you dumbass.
And it's lifted back out of
trouble.
The Flyers have killed it all.
Bastards.
The Wings leave their own zone. To Abdelkader. Up the wing, moving ahead.
Got a piece of it.
Right on his stick. Can he get it out? My, what a hit.
Come on. Seriously, defense, what the frick are you doing?
And the loose puck brought in by Green.
Oh my God, are you fucking kidding me?
Outstanding save.
Really?
What magic even to get there and get
shut up, idiot.
The goalie makes
what the hell?
Big.
Gathered up again by Green. Pitching it to
Abdelkader. Oh my God, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
And that's an
alright. Sorry for the swearing, but it's kind of like, really? What the fuck? I'm gonna call timeout right now. Might as well do it now. I mean, I would like to win the game. I don't want to continue the series. I want to end it.
Further timeout earlier. I'm a little surprised as they haven't been that bad yet. Now they have no timeout for later in the game.
Under 5 minutes.
Who gives a shit,
man?
Then fuck you.
Just recently another goal, and so the lead.
Do the fuck I want. Answer. You're telling me what the fuck. So what? That's not gonna make a difference.
He's in. Wonderful stuff.
I get my wings in it right now. I get the chance to come back quickly.
Saved off the mask.
Oh my God. I don't know, man. I think they're in it.
Gets in.
Oh shit.
What do they do?
Nice.
and it's snapped by Claude Giroux. Through center.
Go, go, go.
From the outside.
What?
Just couldn't find the target. And another strong save.
See, they're really getting their momentum now.
And he's hammered.
And oh, shit, I missed him. No.
The defensive
nice.
Detroit's on the move in the defensive zone. Swept on to Nyquist. Terrific determination by Couturier.
Fucker.
Moving it to Simmons. And possession once again by De Kaiser.
Oh!
Shot!
Yes, my boy! Take this series, let's go!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side.
It's because I didn't go the left, I went the right way, where he had more open net. If you do it, you gotta trick the goalie, man. He's gonna make him think that you're gonna go left and then go right.
Let's see what develops. Inside the final minute of play, puck is thrown to Reed. Couturier's tripped up.
What the fuck?
Be a penalty.
BS.
The Wings are boxed on a tripping minor. The Flyers get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
You cannot take penalties against this power play.
You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. Tip to the net. And this one is
tall. Anthony C. I love you. Woo! Oh, yeah, my man. Shorthanded. Woo!
Happened to see you. Stick was in a ready position and he one time to pass the goalie.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Another victory on the faceoff.
Nice goal right there.
Possession taken by DeKaiser. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Detroit's in their own end and has possession. Cleared back out by Nicholas Cronin. Give that goalie credit for another. Oh, did he ever get mad?
You might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that. And
first period over. Four goals scored. Two aside. Detroit's collected the game-tying goal, and that will mean an awful lot to them when they head out to the ice for the start of the next period. We'll return after these words.
All right, let's continue the second period. Sorry, that's my cat. I'm trying to play a game. I'll pitch it like... Come on, man. Let's get into action. Let's go.
Philadelphia's power play continues into this period. See how it does. And on to Simmons. Behind the net. Back near the blue line to strike. Off the
goal shit.
Post. Puck controlled now by the defense.
No, I didn't get it. Motherfucker.
Woof. The Wings controlling play now in the
perfect
own end. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Recovery by Strike. Looking to Gostisbehere. Nicely into the zone. Shoots it off. And that one turned aside. Detroit's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Trying to go to Voracek. Back in his defensive end to get it. Snapping a pass to Glendening. Big drive. Save.
What the fuck are they doing?
Passing one off now to Simmons.
They're idiots.
I'm
and gonna get goals easy peasy.
Good poke check by Eriksson.
That's
now it's directed to Giroux. Speared along by Eriksson.
Sucker.
Simmons loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
wrecked. Oh, there we go. There we go. Go, 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 go.
Knocks it away with
no! The motherfucker.
In their own end, pushing it off.
Oh, shit. I was trying
to... shot. Glove. That slight hesitation...
Don't put near a glove. Goddamn it, motherfucker.
Make a beautiful glove save.
Goddamn it, Howard. Don't do that bullshit. Oh,
offside,
shit.
Stops the clock.
Oh!
Avoid something for doing that. And so, a stalemate is broken. He needed a partner, and now he's got one. He might have two on his side.
Oh, they're shit.
Down.
What?
Refs were watching, and they're going to add all this up.
That's BS.
A grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Go, Wings, go. Go, Wings, go.
The Wings win the draw. What's next? Up the Wings skating with it now. Green. Two sticks together and goes to the offense.
Damn.
Gets across, looks over his options.
Nice. No, he didn't get away. No, the motherfucker.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save. Nice face-off work. Played on to Green. Pumped at the last second, so that pass does not go. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
What a hit!
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Pass attempt to Nyquist. And he continues with it up the wing. Snaps it off. Just wide of the post.
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You gotta find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that one.
Terrific hit, slowing them down. That pass was just off.
Oh, shit.
And so everybody has to go back. And he's all alone. Marvelous save by Howard. Play a stop. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Detroit's got two on this one for tripping.
Frick. It's kind of an
easy game right now. Huge hit. Cuts that offense right off. Shoots one.
Oh!
But it's loose. Shot.
Fuck.
A power play goal.
Damn, man. They just got more momentum than me. I don't know. I'm definitely trying, though. That's for sure.
Philadelphia's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one.
I mean, you know, that's not a
good reach there. One-timer.
Whoa!
Lightning. Covered.
That's all that goddamn thing.
8 minutes, 6 seconds.
Oh, by the way, stick around for this Friday, you bros, for an awesome fight between Trent and Luis. So stick around for that, you guys. Vote in the comment section below. Who you think should win?
The arm of the referee is off. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Vote in the comment section below.
The Flyers Trent, guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
That would be awesome, guys.
The referees are looking
either
for
one. It's up to you. And then we'll see this Friday. We'll probably make multiple videos. We probably won't just make one. We'll probably make a few. So that's for sure. But stick around for that, you guys. It's going to be epic and awesome. So, yeah, keeping the channel interesting, man.
Tying the man up on the face-off.
Motherfucker.
Comes in.
And, of course, more videos.
Pitching it to Vitali. Gets in. What'll he do?
Hey, Cortana, stop listening.
God
damn it. Fucking Cortana, you piece of shit.
Sorry, I didn't catch that.
No, they got it out.
God damn it. Shut up. I don't care. God, I didn't say here.
Went to Abdelkader.
Jesus Christ, I hate it. Just
drive.
Stupid. It's annoying as fuck.
Mason.
She sometimes responds for no damn reason. That's a problem.
The Red Wings are carrying it.
That's ridiculous. They need to fix that.
Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Nice.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot.
Man, we need to get back in there. Missed. Get out of the way, asshole. You fucker.
Mashed in.
Damn it.
Alright.
There goes our power play again.
The Flyers with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
So I don't score on the power play, but I score, you know, number 5-5. That's interesting. Woo! 11th goal this playoffs. Woo! Good job, Avocator.
This high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice. Mason throws his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
A little under 9 minutes still to be skated. Game tied at this point, 3 goals apiece. Philadelphia's got that one. Now what? Pitching this one to Giroux. Moving it to Rostislav. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Ripper, outstanding save on the chance.
Is thrown to Gostisbehere.
One into another.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
And the puck gathered in by Eriksson. Two sticks together, they cancel.
You motherfucker. It clicked to the wrong person. God
seems
dang
like
it.
Too tight on
freaking
the
game.
Got a piece of it.
Well, who was I passing it to?
That one
what the frick?
Slit the goodness.
You told me I could do that.
To Giroux. Giroux's creating chances for his teammates with two assists.
Oh,
on
shut up, Bobby. Come
it.
On.
Got the pad
mess.
On that one.
Score! Fuck you.
He's got his second of the game.
Philadelphia's got
yeah, I don't
a
care.
Goal lead and lots of time left in the game.
My goodness.
We're still in period number two. Detroit's got it off the draw at center. Diagonally to Green.
Hammer. Wonderful.
Woo!
Motherfucker.
Oh shit.
The Flyers
no!
Protection up the wing.
Offside's answer.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
God damn.
Got possession.
If Hank was here, it'd be great.
Up the wing still with possession.
I think we'd have more momentum.
Propelled to Cronwall.
I think we would.
Gains the zone.
But I can
jump that wrist shot.
Oh shit.
Blocked. Locked out of the defensive zone. Looking to Couturier.
Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
Go, 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 go. You bastard. No, come on, Avocator. What the frick? Supposed to get the damn thing.
And the possession
oh, my.
Taken by Strike.
For goodness sakes. Oh, nice, nice.
The Red
Wings
have it in center ice. Let's go on this shot.
Oh, I should have stayed left.
Save. I was watching
stupid.
For sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
We're both getting the momentum. I can see it.
About this game. Detroit starting back in the defensive zone.
You frickers.
Up the wing, making some headway. Fires.
What the frick?
Cranks one. Oh. Got in the way of that one, too. Trying to go to Gordon.
Whoa!
Oh! Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Snapping a pass.
That's BS.
He is shut right off.
BS. Go to hell.
Call coming. Watch for his signal.
Go fuck yourself, Ralph.
The Red Wings will get a 2-minute penalty.
Yeah. Shut up.
Good reach there.
Get out of the way, asshole.
Detroit's
ooh.
In their own end, and they've got
God
it.
Damn.
Passing one off now to Helm.
Go Helm. Anthony, see you in hell. Remember, they did it the first time. They tied up the game. And they did it again! Woohoo! I love you, Anthony! You're awesome! I just waited for an empty pass. And it worked.
Get himself in position a one time that puck to the back.
Woo!
Mason's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. It looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an
that's Mike going overtime. You know that.
Detroit's got this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. Philadelphia's got that neutral zone faceoff. Should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back, center ice, and get ready again.
interception once again by Simmons. Looks from the corner.
Excuse me.
Got his pad on that. To Athanasio.
It's Athanasio, bother you freaking idiot. You said it correctly the first time. Why don't you freaking go back to it? What the hell is wrong with you?
They get a well-deserved
idiot.
Rest. Third period coming up shortly.
My goodness sakes.
Time to look at the shots on goal.
You guys are killing me.
31 for the Red Wings and 22 for Philadelphia. Detroit's got the strength going into this next period. On the heels of the goal they scored late in this one, the Titans. We'll be right back.
Yeah, that's what happened in the end of the first period. Oh my god. All right, let's continue this action, you guys. Third period. The last period of game five. Woo! Yeah! Will it finish? Will it end the series?
Carry over penalty time, so the penalty kill will continue on a fresh sheet of ice.
Nice shit. Or will it continue?
And possession seized by the Kaiser.
You fuckers. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, this sounds good.
And a long way, he still has it. Bounced off the boards to DeKaiser. That
damn
shot hit a man. Detroit survived it. Back even.
No! Oh.
He beat everything
shit
but the post.
That's a penalty.
The Wings look to make a difference up the wing. Carries it to the corner.
And damn it. No. Don't go in the ruckus.
And he gains the zone. Blockered away. Back. Oh,
whoa.
He brought his best shot and it got stopped. Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop. Now it's directed to Voracek. Got it in his own end.
Oh, I'm surprised it succeeded. Wow. Wow. All right.
Oh, what a chance.
Woo. What a, I didn't think that was going to succeed. I was going to get blocked or something. Why the fuck did I miss it?
And ripped to Shannon.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and he missed the net. You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Nice.
Detroit's moving the puck.
Get out of the way, you
ice
freaking idiot.
Gets it on the side play. No,
damn it.
Luck.
Come on, defense. What the frick?
Pass attempt to Nyquist. Dogged determination there by Smith.
Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me?
Skill play by Abdelkader.
You guys are killing me.
The Flyers waiting back in their own end. Gudas is hit yet again. On to Smith. Pitching it to Tatar. Terrific interception.
Oh,
directing that one to Gostisbehere.
Gostisbehere.
He's in on an
what
onside
kind of fucking
play
name is that?
He pinned him to the glass, pitching this one to strike. Chip to Belmont.
What the fuck? Why would you? Why would a guy be named fucking Belmont? It's fucked up. Nice.
Moving it to Eriksson.
Let's get the fuck out of our zone.
Control the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Let's it go. Laid on to Belmont.
I want to kick your ass.
Slit,
he sounds like a fucking girl. Probably is.
Puck is thrown to Tatar. Gains the zone and looks over his options. That's a good
damn
hit off the forecheck.
All right.
The Flyers up the wing lost
shit
the puck. Let's it go. Oh, and that shot is way off.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately, right in that catching glove. Good work.
Ramming him out, don't worry. Oh, shit.
Nice job holding the puck. And they've got it again. The Wings want to generate something up the wing. Propelled to Franzen. Takes it up near the board.
What the fuck are you doing? You dumbass.
Decides he wants the corner. Sashays by. On to strike.
Fuck. Ah, I was trying to do my best.
Now by one.
Shit.
Third period of play. It'll be a wonderful finish.
Yeah, it will be.
And they put the neutral zone faceoff. And he dunks it in. Detroit's got it in their own end.
You asshole. Oh, there we go.
The Wings
go, 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 go! You bastard. Get him. Get that son of a bitch. Get that. Come on, damn it. There we go.
This takes a lot out of him.
You fuckers.
Well,
I don't want to do that. Come on.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Just a tad under 8 minutes to be played in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago.
Oh, this is pretty fucked up.
Contest.
No!
Good place to shoot.
Motherfuckers.
Lose, but he froze it. Stopping to play.
Damn it. I said sorry about the damn flashing. Fucking A, I can see how it's annoying. I don't blame you. Asshole, stop fucking cheating. Oh my god.
The Wings continue to probe up the wing. Hammer, a terrific shot, but it's answered by the pass. Not through. Snapping a pass to Voracek. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Motherfuckers. Give me the damn thing. You don't need any more fucking goals. Power! Why the fuck did you freeze it? You idiot! My god, you don't fucking listen. I swear to god. I didn't want you to fucking freeze it. Dude, you don't fucking listen. You need a goddamn goal, you idiot. Stop fucking freezing the damn thing. Man, oh man. My god. I swear to freaking idiot. This will not listen.
Good work by Simmons.
Freaking A, dude.
A hammer shot from
I swear
the
to God, you fucking freeze that damn thing again. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Has it in his own end.
That's BS.
Up the wing, moving along. And he steps across the line.
Saved
by Mason. Mason's
no, you fuckers! Come on, stop fucking on my plays.
Huge hit, possession's gone.
You motherfuckers.
Fires! That hits somebody.
Hurry that!
He covered.
This is... There's a reason why I wanted to do that.
An old car.
Guys, they're relying on their goaltender here to hold their lead. They're lucky he's been so sharp.
Just a
well, he won't be sharp for long.
His lead is one, and it's a fresh lead.
Stop fucking flashing.
They won it. Now what can they do? Shoot. Didn't get through.
Oh, damn.
Looks ahead to start something. Good quick poke check there.
Jet.
Attempt to lock.
Curving up.
The Flyers have it between the blue lines.
Fuck.
He scores.
Fuck you, asshole. Sorry, I'm trying to keep myself in the spirit here so I don't fuck up anymore. I just don't want to fucking lose. I really don't.
Loose puck captured by Erickson.
When you're up by this much, and you frick it all up, you can really destroy it.
He blocks it down and keeps it alive. One timer.
Get it in!
God damn it. Mason's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact. If you have any chance in this game, you've got to put that one in.
Oh, shut up, you idiot.
Approach
it. Good to see you fucking try.
He caught it and he holds on.
Move, asshole.
On a hit toward center.
Come on! Stop freaking doing that!
Played on to strike.
Oh, my God, you guys are fucking Detroit. For fuck's sakes.
One-timer.
Oh, Howard, I'm gonna fucking kill you. You freaking idiot. That's fucking bullshit. That's BS. Howard, I should have fucking pulled your ass. Why did I keep you in the damn lineup? Fucking A. That's BS. It's fucking stupid. Should have put fucking Mraz in. It's probably too damn late. Come on, see, this is why I don't like the slow. I want it faster.
the Red Wings are switching goaltenders.
Don't worry about us, Baldy. You're a freaking idiot anyway. Why do you give a shit? God damn it, you guys need to fucking win more face-offs. It's BS. Yeah, you guys are fucking done. You guys fucked it all up. All your guys' is fucking fault.
Slice right through the middle. Snap to Rister. Wonderful stop by Mason. Wow, what a save there, Doc. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Shot off the body. For the one-timer, big save. 7 showing on the clock. 5 seconds left.
Fuckers. I'm fucking lost. God damn it.
That's this one. The Flyers
BS.
Emerge with a victory. Something rare for them lately, but maybe they can build on this. It was another great night of playoff hockey. We hope you liked it, and we'll watch next time. For
no, I didn't like it. Your fucking night. Mouth was there. I told you, we can't seem to win at home. We've been better on the road. I don't know what's the goddamn problem. You shouldn't have let him score that fucking goal. I really screwed up when I did that. Well, there you guys go. I don't know. I kind of had a feeling that they were going to come back. I really did. Because Philadelphia, like I said, they're a hard team. They're not that freaking easy. And if they are, then you really got them off their schedule. Or you really got them off their game. And lucky you if you did that. But overall, now maybe their stats are maybe not the best. But overall, they're a freaking really good team. They are. And so it's hard to beat them. It can be. But you don't blame them, right? Their backs are against the walls. They have no choice. They need to win. So it's understandable that they gave it all they had, and it was just enough to, and my Wings were not exactly there, and my captain was not even there, which that did not help. I think he, I could probably beat him in 6 games. And it looks like I'm going to probably have to do that. Hopefully my Wings will, Oh, Winnipeg is in the lead against the Sharks. Now that is surprising. Ooh. There you guys go. That series is getting interesting. Now we're both even. But anyways, yes, I'm going to be doing game 6 next. So hope you guys do stick around for that later. The live stream intro 16. So like I said, a lot of shit going on. hope you guys do stick around for it, especially for that live stream. By the time this uploads, the live stream will already be on there. So, but anyways, check it out anyway. Hope you guys do like this video. Remember, hit that like button, guys, if you guys do like this video. If not, dislike it. Do whatever you guys want to do, but I hope you both enjoy it anyway. Pray for Zetterberg to come back, because he is the one that gives my team that freaking hope. He's a very good player. He's the captain of it all, and hopefully he's not injured for the rest of the playoffs, because that will really kill me. The Red Wings have a shot at finishing the series tonight and advancing to the next round. Yes, you said that the last time. Eastern Conference Final Game 6 happens tonight between the Flyers and Wings. Okay. But yeah. Hockey in. Oh, wow. # Red Wings should make it to the next round. Yes, we should. You are so dang right, dude. We should. Because our team play is freaking good. It's just... Is Philadelphia Flyers going to kick our ass and just come back? Now, I wanted them to beat them in 5 games for multiple reasons. Because they beat me in 4 games the last time. Well, because they won the first game, I had no choice. But the quickest I could do it in this series was 5 games. Well, it disappoints me because I wanted to get revenge. Well, I mean, the good news is I'm probably gonna beat him. The bad news is that not as quickly, which that's not good. I want to beat them fast because they beat me fast. That's the kind of revenge I want. I want to beat them fast like they beat me fast, not almost get screwed in the end. looks like I have no choice. Now I'm just looking to win now. I was hoping to beat him in game 5, but it looks like it has to be forced to game 6. So like I said, I hope you guys do enjoy this. Pray for me for the next round. Game 6 is next, so I hope you guys stick around for that. And as always, Over is Gamer, sign out. Stay awesome, guys.